Welcome back, my friends and fellow gamers. I'm Wrath, and we are back for episode 10, I think, of the Xenonauts Community Edition game, and we're trying to get ourselves ready. Please tell me these things are going to be ready soon. 7 hours. Okay, what about you? You're going to be 71 hours, so I'll be able to put up at least some of a counteroffensive, and we lost that one. But that's okay. Gonna speed things up a little bit here as we prepare ourselves for. Okay. And I'll leave that up if you want to read it. It looks really interesting. I'll probably go back and read it later. But that has given us stun weapons as a new research. But I want to put. See here. We only get good on alien plasma technology, but what do we get for everybody on this here? Just average. Wow. Okay, so stun weapons are even lower. What about you? Oh, civilian analysis, we get excellent progress. Regardless of that, I want the guns. We need to prioritize a counter-offensive weapon. And as soon as we are done here and here, as soon as these systems are done, we're hiring work technicians and laboratory guys for this site as well, so that we can start repairing the, or prepping for multiple research projects at the time, and we can start going after these stupid freaking aliens on our terms. And we'll be able to build another one of these over here through this workshop, and we'll be able to build the armor and weapons for this team over here. In the meantime, oh, I need to put up another laboratory. That's what I need. And I think another workshop might be necessary, but I'm going to leave it for now. Okay. Come on, new fighters. Okay, Aztec base has got their new runway and their new storage facility, but all of this other stuff will come online in another day, and that's really what we're hoping for. So let's go ahead and start hiring. Oh, we don't have room because we don't have any actual space for them yet. Okay. Oh, there they go. All right, so let's hire some technicians. 15 of you guys. And 15 of you guys. That will allow us to go ahead and start a second project and get everybody on the same page. Think that this is things are going well. We'll be able to start using these components and stuff to help us take the aliens out of the fight. Put you where you belong. All right, these folks are all good. Let's make sure everybody is adequately armed. Everybody's packing what they should be. And this group is short one. God, I hate losing freaking soldiers, but now you can see the radar overlap is really good here. Now I can cover most of the U.S. I probably should make another base up here and another base up here. So that'll be four, and then a fifth one here. So the next one will be probably right in here in like Indonesia or whatever, or New Zealand or whatever. New Guinea. Where's New Zealand? I don't know my geography all that well. But yeah, somewhere where I... Oh, there's New Zealand. What am I thinking? But I'm thinking that if I can put one that will cover just barely with three radars, cover over New Zealand and as much space here as possible, then I can have an intercept base there. Probably not as much of a response base, but we can work with what we got. All right, in the meantime, let's go ahead and speed things back up. Wait for our engineers to show up. Stop hemorrhaging money too. Okay, so go to the base and assign that person. You're going to actually become a second commando. So I want to now. Alrighty. Speed things up. As soon as my engineers come online. Okay. Excellent. Go to those aircraft. So this will be Rock 2 and Rock 3. See what the aliens are going to throw at us. Nothing at the moment. Have we gotten... Okay, they haven't arrived yet. Come on! At least we're not hemorrhaging any money anymore. Excellent. Okay. So, science-wise, we can have them contributing to that as well. And these guys can put another Foxtrot on the menu here. And then, did I... No, I need to build Jackal armor. Let's go ahead and sell off a few items here. Okay. All right. That will at least keep us going for a little bit longer. Where are we in the month? We're only halfway through the month. Good lord. Oh, jeez. Australia. Yeah, the next base has to be in Asia. Because they're getting hammered. Okay. Perfect. Let's get some laser weaponry and cut through that really quick. Alright, so come on, aliens. Bring some activity over here. We've got most of our zones. Oh, there we go. Where are you? Okay, you're over Africa. You are going to need a pair of rocks to intercept you. Okay. Gonna try and intercept you with a pair of Vipers, but you're too fast. Okay. Intercept you with a single Condor, because I haven't renamed that one yet. Holy it's a Corvette. That is a lot bigger than I was thinking we were gonna. Okay, disengage. Actually, no, engage. Turn these off. Afterburners on. Yeah, I want you to get in right on this guy's butt. Get in that cone.
That's complete with item 100. Find you item 300 card. Okay.
Pause it. Turn the afterburners off. Shut that down. No. Okay. Time to vacate. Great contact. Alright, so we've wounded that one, and we will now send the other two aircraft after it to try and similarly wound it. He's gonna get away. But that's it. Okay. So, that's a medium. Intercept, Viper and Rock, stand ready. So engage that sucker. Okay, so you go that way. And you go that way. Okay, bug out, because you're no use to me anymore. Oh, yeah, eat that. Okay, so that one's down. Let's go ahead and send the team after it. So, Romeo 2. Wait, hold on. Ground team, are you ready? Yes, you are. You're as ready as you're gonna be. Intercept. Romeo 2. Okay, we're gonna go after a big boy. Alright, so they've engaged. Tail until over land. Alright, let's begin the crash site. Alrighty, so crashed in a civilized area. We're in a corner and we should be getting ready to. Let's have you pop out. No sign of aliens here. Four-man team going up. Should be a good starting point. What the hell was that? Okay. Sweep this room. Okay. Nothing on this side. Guys sweep with him. Okay. get everything set up here. Somebody blasted an alien. The fact that I've had no contact so far is a little bit alarming. Is there any other holes in this fence? No, there are not. Okay. So, wait a minute. Oh, shoot. That's not good. Good Lord. They shot them through the flipping window. Oh my God. Holy crap. Here's the ship. Oh my god. It's all going downhill. I think we're gonna lose now. Oh my god. We're dying left and right. Oh, shit. Wait a minute, was there a dude in there? Police officer. Down. Oh my god, we're gonna lose a whole crew. Oh. Oh my gosh, I think we're going to lose the entire crew. This is a nightmare. Everybody needs to retreat. Get back to the chopper. Save what crew you can. Because these things are kicking our asses. We'll airstrike the damn thing. Forest, run! Okay, those two can hold at this position. Just a little bit. Well, the rest of the team beats a hasty retreat. Okay. Abort mission. Yeah, Alright, you know what? We've gotta try. Everybody, medical up. You're as healed up as you're gonna be. All All right. It's all or nothing now. All right. All right, so we got to get rid of these drones. They're the ones that are kicking our butts. Because they've got so much movement and so little cost for it. All right, you guys need to move up here. Unnerved. Okay, last we saw the drone was over here. We don't want to go up there because they clearly control that area too heavily. And we know that there's at least another guy back here. Steady, steady, steady. Let's move this up. Nope. Can't risk the sniper at all. He's got to stay put. Those are there. This has become a terrifying battle. Already half the squad is gone. Alright, she's not going to be able to... Sniper's not going to be able to support them any further. Okay, perfect. Perfect shot. Now get back behind cover. Okay. Let's set this for 2 turns. And throw it roughly there. And now GTFO. Okay. Damn it! This whole team is lost. Suppressed. They're all dead. They're all dead. I think we are going to lose. Give that man a job. Where? In the second floor? Oh my god, these things move around so damn fast. Oh my god, yes. God. These guys are barely holding it together. Oh my god. This is, I think I may actually keep this episode on this cliffhanger here because my dudes are, I've lost of my 10 soldiers. This is, and we're at about 50 minutes now, so this is longer than I had intended for the episode. So I think that we're going to cut this one short here. If you are liking this series, please leave a comment, like, subscribe, and hopefully, assuming that I don't lose this entire squad, I will catch you in the next episode.